April is the spookiest month. Yet once more in the spring of 72, the Apollo moon flights were, as Norman Mailer wrote in Of a Fire on the Moon, disrupting God knows what Valhalla of angels and demons, what eminences and eyries of the most refined spook essence. Apollo 16, what ghost do you embrace? Let propitious spooks be ascendant in the Apolline sky. Casper, the friendly ghost, the friendliest ghost you know. Though grown-ups might look at him with fright, the children all love him so. Casper, the friendly ghost, he couldn't be bad or mean. He'll romp and play, sing and dance all day, the friendliest ghost you've seen. He always says hello, and he's really glad to meet you wherever he may go. He's kind to every living creature. Grown-ups don't understand why children love him the most, but kids all know that he loves them so. Casper the friend.